Well, today for seniors, it became a punchline a couple decades ago. I've fallen and I can't get up. Well, times have changed. You no longer need a wearable pendant to have some peace of mind. Lots of new technology exists, and Savvy Senior Editor Jim Miller is back to talk about this and to help seniors live safely and independently. You always bring us some fun gadgets.
Got some good stuff today.
All right, let's start. You know, we talk about falls, and they can be deadly or very dangerous, leading to months in the hospital or rehab. Where do most of these falls happen?
So the majority of falls happen in the home. About 55% of falls happen in the home. But in the house, within the house, 80% of them happen in the bathroom. So the bathroom is by far the most dangerous room in the house.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah. And you have some tips and some new technology on how to make that a little bit safer for our seniors.
Exactly right. I got a little bit of a pretext to talk about the problem that makes these products so valuable. So for years, seniors have used medical alert devices to be able to stay safe at home. A medical alert device comes with a wearable help button that seniors either wear around their neck or on their wrist that gives them the ability to be able to call for help at the push of a button. Mm-hmm. But the problem is a lot of seniors don't always wear the pendant button, particularly in the bathroom when they're taking a bath or taking a shower,
sure,
or if they have to get up in the middle of the night to go to the bathroom. So therein lies the problem. So these are some great solutions that can help you call for help without wearing a pendant button. The first item here is called the Cox Home Life Care. This is a comprehensive medical alert system that includes all the stuff you see right here on the table. But the thing that sets it apart is this device right here. This is called the voice-enabled device that goes on the wall in the bathroom that gives your senior loved one the ability to be able to call for help by simply using their voice. So if the loved one were to fall down or slip in the fall in the shower, they could simply call for help by saying call 911 three consecutive times, and it would automatically make the call for help for them without a pendant button.
It's That's great.
It is. It also comes with a family app that family members can put on their smartphone that sends them alerts anytime the system is accessed and used by the senior. So it's a great way for family members to be able to monitor their loved one without disturbing them or invading their privacy.
They could drive right over if they got one of those alerts.
Exactly.
That's
right.
That's great.
So the Cox Home Life Care costs $35 per month, which is about a dollar a day. It doesn't require home Wi-Fi because it operates off a cellular network, and you don't have to be a Cox customer to be able to get this. This is an independent product available to anybody in the Cox area. So this is a wonderful solution for people, the Cox Home Life Care.
Does that also include this, or this is the wearable pendant you were talking about?
This is the wearable pendant that comes with a package deal. This is the base, the wearable pendant, and the voice-enabled device along with the family.
All of it there.
A whole package.
Okay, is there any device, any technology that can prevent, that can detect, say, if they have fallen?
This sure is. This right here. It's called the Wallabot Home, a fantastic product. It's been on the market for about 6 months now. Mm-hmm. It goes on the wall in the bathroom, and it detects falls using low-powered radio waves. Once a fall is detected, it's going to send a notification to your emergency contacts, and then the person that's fallen will be able to have a two-way conversation with their contacts directly through the device.
That's
this device also detects falls in the dark, and it can also detect falls behind a shower curtain or behind a glass shower wall as well. So it's very comprehensive.
Is it just motion sensored, or how does it work?
It is not motion sensors. It's radio waves. It's low-powered radio waves. It puts a mesh out there to be able to detect the falls. Very cool. So this device costs $150. They come in packages of one, two, or three. You can get them for other parts of the house as well, but it's $150 for one, plus a $10 monthly service fee. The one thing about the Wallabot, though, is you have to have home Wi-Fi for it to be able to work. So if you don't have home Wi-Fi at home, you have to add that into the cost of the product as well. But two great solutions that can help you get help without wearing a pendant, which is a common problem for seniors in the bathroom.
Definitely.
Yeah.
And like we said earlier, a very scary situation, too. A fall
sure.
can actually lead to death. Jim, thank
no
you
doubt.
So much. You always bring the best stuff. Well, for more information on this topic, we've got it for you at KFOR.com/4seniors. And you can check out Jim's website, SavvySenior.org.